am one of the perioperative nurses that works for Medline Industry, and today we're focusing on SSIs and solutions to really help our perioperative colleagues look at new evidence-based strategies and using products and solutions to really drive down SSIs in their facilities. So looking at solutions that are focused around the preoperative area of a facility, as well as looking at solutions and evidence-based practice that will help drive change within the intraoperative space, as well as making sure that our patients through the continuum of care are also being protected from a post-surgical standpoint of care. As we manage the patients through this surgical experience, we need to make sure that we're staying educated and aware of all of the risk factors that our patients have in terms of the perioperative surgical environment. For more information about SSI reduction strategies, we will be offering the CE course on our Medline University. And to find out any additional information, you can go to medline.com and you will see services and solutions around healthcare.